Welcome back to Move Towards, this episode of Red Faction Guerrilla. Today we continue right we left off with Mason in Oasis. Why are we in Oasis? Oh, we're doing a thing, weren't we? So trying to upgrade something? You know, I can't remember. I can't remember for the life of me what I was trying to do. Was I trying to upgrade?
We're not even safe in our homes anymore.
Oh, shush. Jetpack recharge, maybe. Downgrade the sledgehammer. Quick recharge time. I might want that. I mean, I guess I'm not far from getting it. The gate gone.
We're picking up one hell of a heat signature coming up down.
Okay, right. Let's do this. Salvage. Just need to save up. I'm probably gonna go for the remote charge. Remote explosives in the town to replace more. Jesus. Replace more town. I probably said I was going to do something. I laughed at myself. It's not I'm not going to pull, I just don't know what I said. For me.
In an emergency, you never have what you need. And you're gonna have a lot of emergencies. So learn how to improvise.
Quicker. I know I fucked it. I fucked the.
In an emergency, you never have what you need.
No, I fucked it. How do I keep. Am I hitting. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just hitting the point. What's the sweet spot to hit on these things? I don't know what this sweet spot is. Why not just... Wait, look at that! I did it! Ooh, no. Nope. Screwed it again. Got more time this time, though. No. Okay. Stuck on something. Now I know. Stuck. Did I? again. Oh, it's taking out a huge chunk. There's no way this building. Seriously? Hey! Did it! 4 seconds to spare. I don't care, I did it. Should I get one decently placed one? I mean, multiple to explode it, not to go up close. But one decently placed one. Okay, let's go do one of these. Closer. Oh, wait. Can I fast travel to this three classes where I've never been there? I can, even though I've never been to it. Oh, look at that, a new loading screen. Pretty. When it like decides to load, yeah. Any time now. Whenever you there, thank you. Pretty new shit here.
You need anything else? No. Let me know.
I'm good for now, thank you. Lower some control. Over we go. Boom. Yep. Okay. Got guns on it. Run into them. Great. A sign. Whoops. We're here. Hey guys. Through the wall. There goes population. There goes the news. Jump out. What am I doing? Destroy the EDF. There's something like, okay, I'm not even pushing out. You think? Crucial is destroying the EDF. You think I would gain a bit more control than I actually am? Oh! I got a trophy. I don't know what for, but I got a trophy. Boom! 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 Dame free money. Dame free money. That. Do you mind? Don't die. Just cutting out. My mic doesn't. It's my. Okay, where's this last EDF guy? I'm not too concerned with my audio cutting out as long as my. Did it! As long as my, what? I'm gone! Yeah, I'm not too bothered about my audio as long as. Oh no, that's not good. Red faction.
The EDF has organized a top-secret economic summit.
Okay.
They want to reassure business leaders that the insurgency is under control. Okay. Our giants of industry call themselves civilians, but make no mistake, every EDF massacre and atrocity on this planet is done for their benefit.
Okay. Yep.
Rich and brutality keeps their workers in line. We've only got one chance. This time, they'll pay in blood.
Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. We got this. Where are we going?
Check your map for the location. The building's under heavy security, so don't get too close.
Who are these people?
Mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates.
My jetpack!
Most of the council on their payroll.
This won't help their stock prices.
Boop!
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the nation dries up. Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profit.
I'm at the site. I see the building from here. Heavy security. Snipers in position.
Whatever happens, don't let the targets escape.
Vaporize them.
Target down. Got another one. They're making a run for it.
Don't let them get away.
That's three.
I am a really really bad shot.
Hurry, Mason. They're escaping.
Why wouldn't you be in a car? And I can't shoot these fences. Because... How about we... No. We don't do that.
Press number 4 off the list.
I'm kind of dead. Okay. We got this. We got this. I hope. I hope. I would rocket them, but the rockets are really inaccurate. And I can easily equip them because there's a ammo chest thing. Supply crate.
The idiot. Yeah,
we know. Don't need to listen to it twice. I mean, I could. I just don't want to.
Check your map for the location. The building's under heavy security, so don't get too close.
Who are these people?
Mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates. They've got the EDF on a leash and most of the council on their payroll.
This won't help their stock prices.
Keep fighting, Mason!
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
How many guests at this party?
Enough to make it interesting. These men keep Mars in chains. Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
I'm at the site. I can see the building from here. Heavy security. Snipers in position.
Whatever happens, don't let the targets escape.
Died last time.
Target down. Got another one. That's three.
That's number four off the list.
They're making a run for it.
Don't let them get away.
I'm planning on it.
Let's see you drive this.
Got him! Run! Or get in the car.
That's the last one. Targets are down.
These men have paid for their greed. We make the price high enough and Mars will be free.
Ah. Oh, never mind. I'm trying to go through this. Wanted.
Jenkins, don't waste my time.
I want a mecha. I want a mecha. Minute. There we go. Go. Be able to breathe on Mars if they didn't terraform. Way land. Way die in explosion. Got the thing. Technicalities. Depends what you view.
You wanna know
some
why?
People say we're terrorists. Some people they'd agree with. Some are like, no, they're not.
They wanna dig another hole.
I ain't gonna change it. But the EDF, not so bad. Yeah, EDF, they say, oh, those red faction guys, they're terrible. Those idiot, no, not idiot, those red faction guys, they terrorists, they bad people. They should have been put to death. It will be dead. Bridge. Oh, that's what that was. It was a bridge.
Mars for Martian! We're going back to the
You're not fucking Martian. You are. You very much are. Look at his face.
It's the only way to merge with the consciousness of Mars. You asleep back there, Mason?
Be. Wait. Don't wanna know! Ba 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 na 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 ba na na. I gotta keep shooting the wrong bit. That bit. Yes, I just centered myself. What am I doing? Come on, explosions. Explosions, killy kill. Pew! Lovely frame rate there, game. Lovely, lovely frame rate. Explosions! You'll die! Explodey day! Kaboom! Kablammo! Ooh, that looks bad. Way too far. Bam! I'm only on orange alert. I should be on red by now. Martian stuff. I don't even know. I genuinely don't know if it's dollars. Or... Nope. Me, leave me alone. What are you doing? Stop going slowly. Buzz. Oh, buzz. Boom. I got it. Yes. Anybody else want to have some fun and let me kill them? Ooh, you do.
Yourself up while I'm gone.
I can't. You just took away and you're gonna let me blow me up. Things the news. Oh, ooh, what a freeze frame. Right. Well, I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching this episode of Red Faction. If you'd like to push a like, and if you're new, hit subscribe to Strange Mode of Drive. I upload stuff like this daily, and I'll